Haven't been finding very much copper pennies lately, and so what I've decided to do is make copper bars by cutting copper tubing and use my tubing cutter and hammer it down with a hammer until it's nice and thin and makes a little tiny bar. And of course I've got my gram scale here, and that's that 17.3 grams. I was thinking I might stamp numbers onto the copper with a stamp set. But anyway, this is a great way to make little tradable copper bars. And we'll talk to you later.